Hey guys, welcome back to UltFone channel. If your iPhone screen is completely white and unresponsive, you don't know what to do. Please don't worry. In this video, I will teach you how to solve this problem. The white screen can be due to software failures, system crashes after updates, etc. So if it is a system problem, we can fix it without having to pay for hardware repairs. Method 1. Force restart. First, you need to click the volume up button, then the volume down, and finally hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. This will restart your iPhone and may return to normal if the problem is caused by a temporary software glitch. If the issue persists, you can try a different method, as the white screen may result from hardware and iOS incompatibility. You can update iOS using iTunes or Finder. Method 2. Update an iPhone with iTunes. To update iOS A, you need to connect your device to your computer and open iTunes. The process is similar to a force restart, but you need to enter recovery mode by holding down the side button for a long time. iTunes then recognizes that your phone is in recovery mode and prompts you to update or restore. Select Update to reinstall iOS. However, using iTunes may take a lot of time or encounter an error. If your device is running the latest firmware and won't update, or you don't want to restore your phone using iTunes, you can use UltFone iOS System Repair. Method 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. This tool is designed to fix multiple iOS issues, including iPhone white screen issues, without losing any data. After downloading and opening the tool, connect your phone and follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. Then select Start Repair. Select Standard Mode to avoid data loss. This tool will download the correct firmware and repair your iOS system without losing any data. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair will then begin repairing your iPhone, which will take a few minutes. After completion, your phone will back to normal and no data will be lost. Now you can use your phone normally. If none of this helps, it may be due to hardware damage. At this point, you have the option of contacting Apple support for a proper diagnosis. They can check if there is any missing hardware. Therefore, it is necessary to visit the Apple website to make an appointment for further help. Okay, I hope you have resolved your white screen problem now. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like and follow us. Thank you for watching.